I'm Amanda, founder of Panda Paws Rescue.
Hi, everybody!
You're okay. You're safe.
We're an in-home rescue for major medical, special needs, and hospice animals from all across the globe.
We got her!
This is exactly what we're doing rescue for.
You made life, Mama.
As long as there's an animal in need of rescue, my family will be here to help them find their happily ever after.
She took a piece of my heart, but she left me a piece of hers too.
I believe that kindness is cool, and every living creature deserves a shot at happiness.
So I just got an email from Lydia at Valley Oak SPCA about two dogs in need of our help. One of them is a 9-month-old pit bull puppy with a fractured jaw, and the other one is a Dalmatian puppy with an eye condition called entropion. In over a decade, we've only seen two Dalmatians ever come to Panda Paws Rescue. They're not a very popular breed anymore, so they don't come through rescue very often. Our Dalmatian I named Latte because she is like a quad shot latte. She's full of spice, she's a traditional Dalmatian. A lot of people are drawn to them because they're spotted and so unique looking and they're beautiful, but they are a ton of energy. They're not a dog for everyone, they're very stubborn, and Latte fits her perfectly.
Floppy feet, floppy feet, floppy feet, floppy feet.
But the first thing that we have to do is get them over to Tannisbourne Emergency Vet Clinic to see Dr. Sean Thomas.
Do you wanna go to the vet, see Dr. Thomas?
All right, guys, we'll see you there.
Hello.
Oh no, what's wrong with you?
Flint Lockwood, we first checked kind of see, like opening his jaw, was there a hinge? Was there a laxity that I could feel?
That's fused. I mean, that's not moving at all.
And if it feels funny, it needs some kind of stabilization. It needs a plate, it needs wires, it needs something to hold it together. So all those hairs, you see them coming out now? Oh, look at that. Yeah. All that is supposed to be sitting
outside.
Right there. There are some dogs that have this their entire life that become blind from it because literally it will scar over with black or dark brown scar tissue. So it's pretty painful to these guys.
She just woke up.
Get a few minutes free.
Show them your eyes.
Look at your eyes.
Oh my gosh, she looks like a different dog. I really love doing tasks that have immediate results, like pressure washing or mowing the lawn. And so to have a surgery, have a before and after that quick, it's like super, super exciting. It soothes my soul. It makes my OCD feel really great.
Oh, friend.
Right now, we are headed to one of my very best friends' homes, Tony and Josh, and my godson, Finn. They had a dog named Spencer that they absolutely loved dearly, and Spencer unfortunately passed away a year ago.
Oh my goodness.
Who is that?
He's adorable.
I know Amanda because we met each other 5 to 7 years ago. We became fast friends, and we've been just family ever since.
She's amazing. She actually was a big support for me when my dog Spencer passed away.
Come on, ladies.
So far, no major red flags. He seems really comfortable with smaller dogs and people in general. The real test is gonna be how he does with all the other animals.
Okay, you ready?
All right, let's see how he does.
Oh, who are those?
There's another one.
Come here.
He just wants to play with the dogs. He could care less about the chickens. Oh, you are such a puppy.
Oh, God.
I did bring the adoption paperwork today.
Oh,
just in case it all went well, yeah. So I have it.
We're Panda Paws alumni. We already have Lana from Panda Paws. And so just getting our second guy, it couldn't be any better than having more than one.
Or do you want me to get you a marker and you can sign it too? You would like that? Okay, let's get you a marker.
Now you guys have twins.
Yes. Good job. Look out, it's got no brakes.
This is life with a special needs dog. It's really just adjusting our thought of what's normal because these dogs are very normal.
No teeth, no jaw, no problem.
She's the most resilient dog ever.
I'm so proud of you. He can't see, but he can follow a toy just based off of scent.
Good boy!
You give yourself wholeheartedly to these dogs, and when they get adopted, they take a piece of you.
动物救星亚万达就在动物星球频道。